Please hang up and try again.
Hey, what's up everyone? Louis Tran here. In this video, we are going to take a quick look at the Samsung Air Dresser. This giant refrigerator looking thing ideally sits in a closet and steams out the wrinkles out of your clothes. It also freshens up and dries just about any type of garment, usually stuff you don't want to put in a washer or dryer, such as a dress shirt, sports coat, etc. Let me give you a quick walkthrough on how this works. First, you fill the tank up with water, preferably filtered. Next, hang your clothes on the hanger. If you have pants you want to straighten out, you put this weight unit onto the bottom of your pants hanging. And to add a fresh scent, you can put on your favorite dryer sheet onto this thing. Now, close the door and select a mode. You can download different modes from the app for specific types of clothing, such as down jackets and stuffed animals for kids, but 90% of the time you'll stick to normal. Hit start, wait for 42 minutes, and your clothes come out fresh. So I've had this giant thing for about a month and it's been fantastic. My wife and I put in several clothes in our wardrobe and love how fresh our clothes come out, such as our jackets for the winter. Yes, it's pretty pricey and definitely not for everyone. It does not remove stains and does not replace a washer or dryer, but it's very useful for working professionals that need to clean their clothes or have stuff you don't want to damage by tossing to a washer and dryer. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.